I'm here driving for Lyft right now. I just dropped a passenger off. I was wondering. Chris is all say about one nation under God. That's what we scream about, one nation under God. But how can Christians be truly one nation under God when we're divided by denominations with man-made rules? Something to think about.